electric cars make sense. And the focus was making electric cars make more sense. If it's a 2-ton electric car with a 1.5-ton or ton battery, the battery's primary job is moving itself around, as opposed to moving the human around. The Siemens PLM system is like a whole universe. Imagine how much more lean you can make global production if you have a mother factory and then small satellite factories that are all set up in a digital form first, and you can do cost modeling and check out logistics and simulate everything before you actually do it. And the main reason why we wanted to go with Siemens for this was because, sure, you have MindSphere and you have all this data acquisition backend, but that sort of database and that whole sort of digital backend that Siemens has is also connected to the energy grid globally and the roads globally and the cities globally. It's not just the data we create, it's the net data created by humans that we get to be a part of.